Ito huli naming awit. Marami salamat po. Pabiyang...
Thank you. was one of the greatest honors of our entire career. And we could not wait to come back. So tonight, it brings me such pleasure to get to say over many times, good evening, Kansas City! Good evening, Philippines!
Fucking great!
We have been blessed enough to be here all day, getting to watch some amazing fucking Pinoy rock. And tonight, we carry on with the fucking Pinoy metal fucking. It's amazing to be here. We're Death Angel, for those of you who don't know. We're from the San Francisco Bay Area, and we play thrash metal. And tonight, you're blessed enough to get...
Thank you.
backstage who's never been here before. But behind me on the drums, working his ass off, make some noise for Will Carroll! He grew up in Daly City.
Okay, so now I'm gonna introduce you to Pinoy's in the band who are fucking roots right here. Roots right here. To my left, a mainstay in this fucking band, a mainstay in this fucking place right here. Make some noise on guitar, Teddy Young! To my right, make some noise on lead guitar, Rob Calascone!
Thank you. It always brings us a fucking great honor to play here. Both Ted's parents were born here in the Philippines. Both Rob's parents were born here in the Philippines. My mother was born right here in Manila. So it means more to us than you'll ever know to fucking welcome us and make us feel at home right here. Thank you so much. My name's Mark. Together we're known as Death Angel, and we're fucking loving this evening. Thanks to you. Thank you. We got a brand new album out called Relentless Retribution, and everyone on this stage plays on that album. This next song is from that album. This one's called River of Rapture. We'll be right back.
fuck me. Talk amongst yourselves. Hell yeah. Please welcome to Manila, Mr. Bob Killer. Get in touch with him. He wants to be your fucking pen pal. I expect a letter every day. Over here to my far right, representing Baltimore, Maryland, the coolest, hands down, city on the fucking planet, according to him. Please welcome to the Hell Yeah stage, Mr. And I'm probably running over, but Ampax loves us. They're our buddies. So right back here on the drums. Fucking good, but this is our first time and I want to remember it. I said Manila, can I get a hell yeah? Right now, let's hear it loud and proud for the big pink beard in the sky that follows us everywhere, my brother, Mr. Dimebag Darrell. You people are beautiful and we will definitely be back to see you. Up front here, the hell yeah ringleader kicking more ass than 165 men in the heavyweight division. From Peoria, Illinois, you know I'm in love with my bank. Alright, you guys have been fucking awesome thus far. Do you got time for a couple more? Do you have time for two more Hell Yeah songs? Two more. And then we'll get out of your hair and we'll go somewhere and we'll get drunk and we'll watch Anthrax play with you guys. Is that cool? You guys ready? So are we, man. We're taking shit to a whole new fucking level right here. I want to see this place absolutely fucking nuts out. Losing your fucking mind, ladies, I understand. This is all come. Send it off this fucking piss! Yeah.
tune now, right? Good, I like that.
Over here on the drums on the top up here, Peter Criss. Charlie Benante. And right here, the motherfucker in the middle, Mr. Joey Belladonna!
Thank you, man.
You gotta believe, brothers. Like to do something brand new for you. Is anyone out there? We'd like to do a new song for you. We'd like to do another song for you. A new one. Dedicated to all you people out there that love metal. This is called Fight 'Em Till You Can't.
Oh!